Welcome to Crash Course Math! Hey, Brainiacs! Today we're going to learn about adding with some awesome stunt-jumping super-duper monster trucks! Listen to that crowd! They're really excited to learn some math! You know what would be cool? What if we get our monster trucks to jump over some buses? Okay, let's start by jumping one bus. Now we'll need our monster truck. Hey, truck number three, are you ready to jump? I think he wants more of a challenge. Let's add two more buses. Now how many buses do we have? We had one, then we added two. Let's count them. One, two, three. So one bus plus two buses equals three buses. Okay, let's see if he can jump all three buses. Ready? Go! No problem. He can easily jump three buses. Let's make it a bit harder. Let's move the ramps and add two more buses. So we had three buses and added two buses. How many do we have now? Let's count them. One, two, three, four, five. So three plus two equals five. Okay, let's try jumping five buses. Three, two, one, go! Nice jump! Five buses is pretty good. Do you think we should try jumping more buses? Okay, let's do it. Let's give the next truck a real challenge. Let's add four more buses. Let's see, we had five buses and now we're adding four more. Do you know what five plus four is? Let's use a number line to help us with this one. We can draw the numbers from 1 to 10 like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. We started with 5 buses, so let's circle that. Then we added 4 buses, so let's move 4 places up the line. 1, 2, 3, 4. That's 9. So 5 plus 4 equals 9. Okay, truck number 9, let's see what you've got. Number 9 is an expert jumper, but do you think she'll be able to jump all 9 buses? Let's give her a big countdown from 5. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go! Amazing! She jumped all 9 buses! Let's see that again in slow motion! Whoa! Look how high she jumped! Wow! That was so cool! Nice jump, number 9! So what did we learn today? We learned that one bus plus two buses equals three buses. Three plus two equals five. And five plus four equals nine. Nice work, Brainiacs!
As always, don't forget to subscribe by clicking on the red button so you won't miss any of our new videos. And if you're on a computer, you can click here to watch all of our videos. Thanks for watching, Brainiacs. See you next time.